go.
Calm down, Pedro.
Oh, goddamn it.
Then fight back and stop them.
Yeah, just relax, buddy. It's fine. Got this. You got a shotgun, too. Like, it's fine.
Get away from me! Get...
Oh, God. They're really coming in. Oh, my God. How many knives does it take? Dude, come on! I don't got ammo like that. Whatever, hook me up. Oh my god, never mind. Hook us up, hook us up. What the fuck? Fuck. No, this shit is not getting any better. No, we're good.
Them away?
Oh, this bracelet really did change color. Oh, shit.
Hold on!
Oh, fuck. Oh shit, yep, look at him. What the f- Moira? Yep, he's completely useless to us now. Yeah, no. Let's...
My escape is death, but not this one.
Okay. So if I remember correctly, this dude is an IK.
Look at me.
He's got eyes on him. We need to shoot. Fuck. Oh, come on. Yep, get the fuck out of here. The jukes. Oh, come on. No, dude, come on. Hit him, hit him. Fuck, man. I took 3 hits. We got decoy bottles, right? shit! Decoy model! Moira? Nope, gotta go. Alright, yeah, we're going up there.
Claire?
Coming. This fight is not worth it. Let's go.
We'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go.
Goodbye. Wasting any more goddamn ammo on that.
I hope so.
Shit. Alright, yeah, that's probably
Wait,
for the best.
What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. The man eats danger for breakfast and crafts it out like that.
What? So what does he eat for dinner then? his crap? Oh.
Through here, give me a hand.
That's a big old X on it.
Ready?
From earlier.
Lift. Go. You too.
Oh, okay. Cool. Well, definitely flashlight time. Where'd he go?
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got something wrong.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of it. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. Protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Ooh. Any more goodies lying around? Like, oh. Let's say I didn't find any goddamn thing, but hey. Definitely need that pistol ammo. Alright, here we go. Getting closer to that nasty ass tower.
That's gotta be it. The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out. By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb to just sit and wait, but... I mean... What's to say that nothing's gonna scare us, scare the shit out of us even further? You know?
Oh, no, 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 no!
No, no, no! No, no, no! Fucking dogs! Wait, where are... Fucking beat the shit out of them! Oh my god, get fucking bodied, though. Not even waste the bullets. Did you waste a bullet, Claire? What the fuck? Oh wait, no, that was me. For that shot all the way the... Man, I'm glad I saw it. I would have missed it. Okay, is there anything else over here? She's Moira now. Co-op partners are the best partners. Like, they can't fucking... They can't die. Well, no, they can. Earlier, previous chapter that was illustrated. They can most definitely fucking die. Oh. Alright, come here. So I can fucking rock you real quick. Come here. Oh, fuck. Come on. It's a pig and a dog. Alright, that one's down. That's one. Okay. Come on.
Almost sucked.
So yeah, we ain't trying to use our bullets here. We ain't fucking doing all that. No. Oh my god. Here. Oh, come on. Get the other one. Damn. There we go. Game, please.
Get to that tower.
Oh, look how this thing is like straight green. He is not afraid at all.
Catch me if you can.
I'm guessing he's out of there. Yeah, this man was not afraid this whole goddamn time. Wrong button. Disinfect it. Is it that time already? For the... I'm gonna just make it just in case, but... Let's see, yeah, it is. Disinfecting cloth, yep. It's that time already.
Thank you.
I remember this being absolutely unpleasant. Okay. Never mind, I thought it was just laying flat. Feck. No, run! Get in there. Back up. Oh, fuck. Dude, come on. Was close. Do I have any more bandages? Fuck. Combine. Gotta make a tourniquet. That made three tourniquets, too. Oh, hello. Ooh! Oh, come on! I'm so goddamn mad that that even happened. Damn it. Walked up to me and slapped me the one time. So, I just need to keep Claire away from those big dudes. How far back is that gonna put me anyway? Oh, just back to the beginning of here. Alright, so now we know there are two assholes in here. Alcohol. Cloth. Oh. This dickhead all the way over here. I don't even see him. Decoy bottle. Okay. And then we can switch our shotgun for a better shotgun. Or carry around both. Oh, okay. I'm not mad about that. Definitely need another one of those. Let's make tourniquets real quick. Yeah, there we go. Should have thought about that in the first place. I mean, if I don't fucking get hit, then I don't have to worry about it.
They're here. Be careful. Right.
Can I be stealthy around this? There's what, one, two of them? How many decoy? I don't have any decoy bottles. Plan. I don't think I can stealth kill. I think that's a berry only thing. Oh, yes I can. Okay. Almost out of here. Shit, there's another dude over there. And a dog. Should just go through the side here. Oh, because there's a dog right there. Where are help? Moira. All that yelling. Alright, we gotta walk up and stealth kill this guy. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's beat the shit out of this dog. Ugh. Come here. Oh, not good. Yep, stay ass on the ground. Okay. That could have been a lot worse. A whole new section. See, I'm looking for that damn blue medallion. Or blue medal or whatever. Oh! Look, there's a look. There's. Hey! We see you.
It's that girl! Yeah, we saw her in the prison. She has a bracelet. You think she's part of the experiment? If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Okay. Definitely could use that. Yeah, no, I see you, so, combine that. know, just in case. Yeah. We're not doing that today. There's probably one more. Oh, shit. No, I don't think the... Come on. Alright, move away. Oops. Clear. Feck. Maybe it's still in the same spot. It's not. Okay. Alright. Shotgun ammo case. Need that. And that could have been a lot worse, but now I don't have any explosives. Which means I cannot pull that shit. Yeah, that means I can't do that again. Just combine this with a bottle. Yes. Pass. Ammo. More ammo. Small hand, can't do anything with that. I'm making sure we stay fucking loaded. Oh man. Why am I just like having trouble remembering what's about to happen? Oh.
It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Let's send... God.